my god, guys, guess what? New game called Models for Future Games. It's called Models for Future Games. I'm gonna show you the game. The game is made by me, Whitey Puffin, right there. Whitey Puffin, right here. Yes, that's proof. No, don't touch my pickle. Ignore that, guys. Yeah. Model for Future Games. A plant. Yes, all this is by me. Mine's metal door frame. Door is unused. It's the used door. This isn't producing light because my graphics is up. Brightness depends on how far or close your lights are. So you can see the example right there. And then we have the cyber and tart interactive balls. So, hello. It's pretty strange how you got trapped in this dungeon as well. How did you get here? I pretty much found this mysterious hole. I decided to look for something under the push button. Can you also find the key for the cell? There's no key. Oh, see you then. Yeah, he's gonna be stuck in the cell. Also, guess what? Custom sounds for the levels. This is my first time actually adding sounds. But yeah, this is him inside the cage. Stop worrying. Oh my god. Anyways, make your own dialogue tart. Talk with him. Yeah, he says the same stuff. He's just meant to be in this cage because something pushed him. That's why he says, can you find the key for the cell? Honestly, this is my first project of custom walking. Here, let me change it a bit so it doesn't bug. Ow. But yeah, that's basically it. Bye.